Nothing like a brisk dip to start the day. Now, where on God's ass am I? Is it possible to murder someone who's already dead? It's nice not being dead yet.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? Ah, forget I asked. We exiles have no history. Dominus took it from us when he had his blackguards dump us in the water out there. Here, got something for you. Should help you kill a few more of those undead bastards. Don't bother thanking me. The way I figure it, the longer we fighters live, the longer everyone lives.
A sodden shadow staggered from the surf and surveyed the somber strand. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, exile. Easy, lad. You could poison a bloke with a look like that. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Gull. Alas, my Merry Gull is gone. My crew is gone. But my wits remain, after a fashion.
I saw what you did to Hillock out there, Shadow. Your murderous art is the reason you're here, in exile, and it'll be the one thing that sees you through to another dawn. I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of that putrid giant. Back in Aureoth, I feared your kind, condemned you from afar. In Rayclast, I don't have that luxury.
There's an island. A hop, skip, and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my Merry Gull ran aground. Watch the locals spit roast the ship's doctor, but his medicine chest might still be there, amongst the splinters and bones. It'd have everything Nessa might need. Dr. Shakyhands Opton was lousy with a scalpel and even worse with a saw. But he knew his apothecary. Explains the shaky hands, if you ask me.
The furnace down at the slaughterhouse. Yes, that's what this place smells like.
you, you, or me, me. Some say it is the soul. In Orioth, I served a man.
Mana. I need more pockets. Mana.
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Cardu history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lionized gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Khan's axes silenced their despair. Marseus Lion-Eye fought bravely to the last. Khan honored him with a place on his belt. Khan has shown Rayclast our Kardui strength. Khan will teach Rayclast the Kardui way. Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Cardu history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lionized gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Khan's axes silenced their despair. Marseus Lion-Eye fought bravely to the last. Khan honored him with a place on his belt. Khan has shown Rayclast our Kardui strength. Khan will teach Rayclast the Kardui way.
I'm impressed by how much this place wants me dead. pockets.
Do you see now what we face, Oriathan? That was what slept within the creatures just near here. What darkness sleeps within me, or within you? And if we can draw out that darkness, might we then be able to draw out that which makes us... us? Think on this. When we next meet, we shall begin to seek the answer. Day. Good day. Slow progress is still. My master called alchemy. Slow progress is still.